China is already the second biggest market in the world economy. It is the biggest single market for Porsche. That alone, I think, says it all.
Mijn bezoek in kunstgalerie zag ik heel mooi tekening van de 911 hangen. En toen was ik op slag verliefd. Maar in die tijden had ik zelf ook 911. En toen had ik idee gekregen, dan wil ik mijn 911 op doek overbrengen. En sindsdien is eigenlijk Porsche Acrylic Art geboren.
We have over 90 Porsche customers that have participated already. And this is both intimate, but it's intensive. And I think it's just the right thing to do. And I've been very much looking forward to meeting her and trying my own luck on my 1955 356.